This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at Lumen Field in Seattle, Washington. This crowd, as we've come to expect in recent years, as loud as any in the NFL, and they get even louder when their Seahawks are introduced. We're ready for football as the Seahawks get set to do battle with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. Greg Zuerlein now, he'll handle the honors to get us started. And off we go from Seattle. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six.
End result of that one, a nice four-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play-action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Jabril Cox able to drop him for a loss of a couple. An early tough test on the opening drive. This is third and eight. From the shotgun, Wilson. He'll have a first down past the 40. And he's got it across the 50 to the 47-yard line. So opening drive, third down, they go with a slant, it works.
And I'm wondering when the league's going to figure it out because everyone throws it on third down. You expect pressure, so you want the ball out of the hands of the quarterback quickly. It's a three-step route ordinarily, and you're throwing it where you see the receiver breaking towards you, so it's an inside route. Everyone likes it, and it's executed very well.
A big play that time on the catch and run.
Brandon, we've both been around the game long enough that we know that in pregame, defenses are pretty amped up, aren't they? I mean, they're pounding lockers, and they can't wait to get out there. But when you hit them with some big pass plays early, it takes the starch right out of them.
They'll run on first down. Carson, able to surge forward for about 5 yards down to the 10.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Second and five now. Wilson being chased out left. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4 yard pickup leaves him with third and one. And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there. Call it no gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a fourth down. Meeting the tough yards, they run it with their fullback. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. And again, they'll go right back to their fullback. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Nick Ballore. Fine work there on the touchdown run. And the Seahawks take the ball down the field and score on the opening drive. Extra point up and through by Myers. And it's now a 7-0 game. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Oh, wide open, complete. And he is down deep into Seattle territory. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Prescott now. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Schultz. fake. Here's Prescott. And he'll slide to a halt here, still a little shy of the first down marker. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Dak Prescott with a connection to CeeDee Lamb. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the football game. Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and we are tied here in the second quarter. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away. We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. They'll toss it out to Carson. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he takes this down deep on the Cowboys' side of the field. 78 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here this first half. So he nearly took it the distance, gets him down inside the 10 for a first and goal.
I'd love to be in his head right now, because is he rewarding himself for a great run, or is he kicking himself because he didn't get all the way to the goal line?
And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. Third and goal from the two, and they're going with a jumbo set offensively. They'll look to run with Dallas. And he'll get him a bit closer as he's down to the 2-yard line. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. A field goal would break the tie, but look at this. Instead, they're going to go for it on fourth and goal. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. Touchdown! Chris Carson, a 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks have taken the lead. Myers connects on the PAT, and that makes the score 14-7. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They trail a one-score deficit, 14-7, as they come up first and 10. Dak dropping this one off for Zeke. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. On play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. He'll find Lamb. That's complete. Showed the nice footwork and then hit and drop shy of the 45. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. Reminder coming up in a couple of minutes' time. We'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman, the coach in our EA Sports studios. They'll have a look back at the next-gen stats from this first half of action. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. just shy of the goal line at about the one. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Zeke Elliott able to find his way in from a yard out. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Zuerlein good with a PAT. And we are tied here in the second quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And they've got a little over 40 seconds to work with if they want to try to put something together. Wilson's throw caught here by Metcalf. And they work this well upfield across the 45. Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number two. He lets it fly for Lockett. Now a clash of bodies here, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys are going to take over here up near the 40. Well, Charles, you know, so close to halftime there, you throw the interception. Not only that, you do give it to them in plus territory as well.
Yeah, they were pushing real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Letting one fly deep for Cooper. And that is caught at the 10-yard line. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. Now Prescott. Flush to his right, toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
On second and goal, Prescott eluding the pressure right. A dump off to Elliott. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. From the right hash at a bit of a tight angle, Zuerlein's kick is up and through. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. The Cowboys will get the football first here, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in quarter three. Pollard to return from the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime. Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Just his second incompletion so far. He's 8 for 10. I think he'll take 80%.
There's no doubt that he will, but if you're the defensive play caller, you better circle what you just dialed up on your play sheet and come back to it, because you just caused an incompletion. You need a few more of those.
throwing again. Prescott on second and 10. He's got a man complete. It's Amari Cooper. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield.
It's funny when I go back to our pregame meeting with Amari Cooper and we mentioned, what if they play man coverage against you? He almost seemed offended by it, didn't he?
I'll beat it. That's basically what he said, right?
I mean, the best receivers we've ever talked to and covered, when you talk about covering them with one guy, they think that's a personal affront. If they feel like if they can't just beat one defender, then they're not very good.
Meanwhile, Prescott's throw complete into the hands of Schultz here. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A big play there on the catch and run. And again, it's Prescott. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's second down. Prescott off play action. Able to hit his target, Lamb. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out.
Of course, the catch was nice, but how about what happened after? Able to stay on his feet and gain all that additional yardage. So many of these slot guys, I think, have running back in their background.
Throwing, Prescott. Toward the pylon, caught. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal. Out of the gun, it's Elliott. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Big play coming here. It's third and goal. To throw is Prescott. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Dak Prescott, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. So Dak will bring the Cowboys up to go for the 2-point try. Prescott, they're going to throw for it. And the Cowboys are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. It's a squib kick fielded just inside the 20. And not a good return at all. Down inside the 10, all the way back at the 7. They'll start out on the ground with Carson. Carson to first down and more. And finally taken down to the 26-yard line. On first down, Wilson. Dancing to his left. Space to maneuver at the 40. And smartly going into the slide there, Wilson has enough for the first. Now a timeout called for by the offense. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Throwing is Wilson. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Mike.